Bonjour, Frenchic ladies. If you are not as stylish as you wish you could be, you may be falling for one or all five of the style lies that are always circulating in the fashion and style industries. If you don't see through these lies, or even break through them, you will never achieve your full style potential, or even your full life potential. My name is Marianne Lecoeur, and I have been teaching style since 2011. I have helped tens of thousands of women see through these big lies, and I can help you too. If you enjoy this video, please subscribe and click on the little bell in order to receive notification when I publish a new video. Understand these five lies, why they are lies, and you will break free from them forever. Stay to the end as I give you my secret formula to get rid of these lies and discover your style truth. So here we go, the five biggest style lies. Number one, you have to be born with a sense of style. Non, style is art. Give a baby a paintbrush and you will get a mess. Style is gained through life, through your experience. You pick some here, you pick a little bit there. Through your experiences, experiences of others, you see what works, you see what doesn't work. And then your sense of style evolves with life. So the big lie here is that you are born with it. No, you acquire it. And so you don't have to use this as an excuse to give up. The second biggest lie, you have to be tall, young, slim, blonde, blah, blah, blah. No, I have worked with women of all ages, all shapes, all sizes, and they have become some of the most stylish women I know. And now we are starting to see in the fashion industry, models of all shapes and sizes. And I love to see this. So again, you don't have to use this as an excuse not to try and have a good sense of style. The third biggest lie, you have to spend ages to get ready. Mon Dieu, non. Because the more time you get ready, the more time you have to get your style a little bit complicated and trying too much to aim for perfection. As a matter of fact, French style is more of a désinvolture. Less is more, keep it simple style. And of course, it is absolutely possible to spend a little time to get ready to look chic. This spending ages to get ready may lead to a search for perfection. And this search for perfection will crush your spirits of style and also crush your joie de vivre. So try, like us French women, to add a little bit of désinvolture, mess up your hair a little, just tie up your scarf and run out of the house knowing that you are perfect in your imperfection. The fourth big lie is you need to have money to be stylish. Mais bien sûr que non. We all know people who have plenty of money who are definitely not stylish. And the opposite is true. We all know many people who have a very small budget. I used to have no budget at all for clothes. But by selecting and creating the right pieces for me that were in my very small budget, I still managed to look chic and stylish. Again, not having a lot of money is not an excuse for you not to have a sense of style. Before I last a big lie, don't forget to stay till the end where I will give you my secret formula to discover your style truth. A final big lie, you need to be Parisian to have style. Absolument non. Autrement, nous, les autres Français qui habitent dans le reste de la France, qui n'habitent pas à Paris, qui n'ont aucune envie d'habiter à Paris et qui n'ont aucune envie d'être parisien, nous n'aurions aucun style. Mais nous savons bien que le style français est français et ne s'appelle pas le style parisien. So, in English, absolutely not. Otherwise, what about the rest of us French people who don't live in Paris? Who are not Parisians? Who have absolutely no wish to live in Paris or be Parisians? But we still have a great sense of style. Let's remember that the French style is French before being Parisian. Donc, après tout ça, my secret formula to help you discover your style truth. Number one, don't believe the lies you are being fed. that you can't be stylish. Yes, you can be stylish, no matter your age, your size, your shape, etc. 2, watch any one of my 500 plus video that relates to you and your style. 3, watch it again and take notes. 4, stop watching, go to your closet and apply what you have just learned. 5, repeat steps 1 to 5. For every video in my library. Yes, my French chic ladies, it's that simple, but it's that hard. You have to stop doing what you've always done to stop getting the result you have always have. On screen now is a playlist of videos guaranteed to improve your style if you go through the steps 1 to 5. I'll see you in my next video. Au revoir.